Welcome all of you, all dear students and teacher of my friend. Today we are moving towards the last part of the YouTube, how to upload and how to create a gate or link to these platforms. In this regard, we are going to discuss through this video. Okay, we have uploaded this video. Okay, you can see that this is the visibility schedule. You can see this video will not be open before the 1st August. It means that you cannot, although I have sent the link from here, once click, you can click here on the three dots. Okay, what edit title and description, you can edit your title from here also. Suppose if you want to any changes here, okay, in this way you can edit and you can see that demo one. Okay, another gate shareable link, you can get any link from here and you can paste anywhere as per your desire. Okay, then download, if you want to download this video, you can download here. And suppose if you want to delete forever this video, you can delete from here also. Okay, suppose I will delete it. Okay, it will ask to you, what will message come here? Permanently delete this video. I understand that deleting permanent and can't be undone. Here is need to click, otherwise it would not be deleted. Okay, in this way, and after that you can click here, your video will not be visible here. You can look that these are my previous video and which content I was by mistakenly uploaded here, and if you want to delete that video, you can delete here. Okay, in this way, all about, you can see that you can provide any live stream. Suppose if you want to you are going any you are conducting a program. Okay, and suppose if you want to, your video should be visible to all the persons. Okay, in this regard, these live options, okay, will be useful, and you have to get the live stream from here. Then left side, I have already explained about it. Okay, your content, your dashboard, you can look from here, how is your dashboards. Okay, this is my dashboards. Okay, channels and all the history will be appear here, and many more things. Okay, you can see here published, when published here, what is the position, all the analytical view summary you can see on this parts. Okay, you can see comments story, all comment story from here. Okay, you can see the subtitles from here. In this way, all about, this is your own channel. Anyone can create their own channel. Okay, and you can dismiss also this channel, whatever, if you want to change this, all these are possible here. I hope that after this listening the video, you will have get and some slight idea regarding it, how to upload and all this process to while uploading our video on YouTube. Okay, thank you.